Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Gross here. Like I said, I'm going to put several of these tutorials up. You're going to see a lot of them over the coming weeks about these new paid service lessons I'm offering called CVT Guitar Lesson Bundles. Inspired by a subscriber / Skype or a CVT student in Canada. And along with some other ideas that I'll tell you about later, that I will be offering, and some really cool things. But I got to focus on one right now, and I feel like with the CVT guitar lessons, my most popular paid service, if you watch the channel a lot or even just once in a while, you'll notice a lot of CVT guitar lessons. And what those are I have students that contact me, and you know, they want to learn either full songs or just the solo in the song. That's what it's all about, CVT custom video tabs. Sometimes they just want something to help them create guitar solos. They want new ideas for soloing, different techniques of soloing, tapping, or playing with a backing track and working on solos over that. The majority of them that I get request-wise are songs. And it makes sense, man. What inspired you to want to play guitar, if you really think about it? You've heard music that you've liked the guitar in, right? So when I was playing back in the 80s, we didn't have the internet. So you hear a song, and it's like, for me, it was like Eruption and the solo to Mr. Crowley, Bark of the Moon, the solo, Stevie Ray Vaughan, I mean, just all the music that I like. And it inspired me to want to pick up the guitar and play it. And Kiss, it was Kiss actually before I even played. And then Eddie Van Halen. So this idea of these makes it much more affordable for those of you that have wanted to get a CVT guitar lesson and haven't been able to do it. Or maybe you're already a CVT student. This is just a good opportunity for you to take advantage of it. The value is insane as far as what you're going to be saving on these. Basically, they're going to be like 3-pack bundles, okay? So, for example, I'll have a Van Halen number 7 CVT guitar lesson bundle, which is going to have Eruption, On Fire, and the guitar solo to I'll Wait. That's going to be considered one CVT bundle. Approximate value of that would be $750. Now, I'm estimating it because they're all different, but they, if you go per CVT, that's just an average. You'll be able to get that for $150. And what you're going to get is all the tabs, the handwritten, timestamp, detailed tabs, pick direction, strum direction, the amp settings, the EQ, so you can dial in and get the most out of your amp to be able to replicate the tone from these songs that you're working on. Tabs are all going to be PDF, so you can print them off and have the hard copies, or just put them in a folder, however you want to do it. They will be emailed with the videos. So everything you need after you make the payment will be sent directly to your email. And the goal right now is I want to get some of them up. I've got over 1,000. I have to. I haven't counted them. It's going to be a lot of work, but I've got a handful of them prepared already. I think about 35. But I need to have a page set up where you guys can go look at all the CVT guitar lessons and pick which ones you want. And I'm still working on what the best format I can use for that. Do I write it in the description below this video? I can, but there's going to be so many of them, that description is going to go forever. I'll probably exceed the word limit for the description. So I'm still trying to think about that. If you have any ideas, let me know. But I want to make it as accessible as possible. Now, I do have a CVT playlist on this channel. It doesn't have all my CVT lessons in it, but that's not really going to help, because you need to see what songs are in these bundles or what lessons. You know, they're not all songs. 90% of them are. For example, I have one that's the 80s mix bundle, number 3, which would be Winger, Time to Surrender, XYZ, What Keeps Me Loving You, and Power Station with Get It On. Number 19 is Journey, Open Arms, Stone in Love, and Faithfully. So all these packages need to be listing the band and the song that you get for $150. And that's really where I'm at now, is setting up the packages. I want to get the word out there to you guys. We got Christmas coming up, so I figure December 1st, I can at least have the chunk of these up and available for you guys to purchase. Eventually, I want to have it where you can just be able to click on something and be able to pay for it. It'll give me a notification in my email, and then I send it to you. But at first, what I'll probably end up doing is just giving you my Venmo, Zelle, and PayPal. Those are the three forms of payment I'm using. The information for that, you can make the payment that way. Email me, you know, obviously with the packages that you want, if you want to purchase a few of them or whatever. And you'll just let me know which number bundle it is that you want, or bundles. And after payment's made, I send them to you. What I was thinking was, since it's something that I'm not sending through the mail to you per se, it's going directly to your email. So if you're wanting to purchase some of them for Christmas, the cool thing is they will go to the purchaser's email or wherever you want me to send them to. I can send them directly to the person. But if you wanted to set it up as a Christmas present, I just email it to you. It'll have all the tabs in there that were scanned, and the video portions of those lessons. Usually it's a two-part video. And then you could decide how you want to package that, send it to them, whether you want to print out the papers or whatever. Or if you just wanted to send the email to them, Merry Christmas, there it is. So it's going to be really simple as far as that part goes. I'm excited about it. Please share these videos. And you'll be seeing, like I said, a lot of these videos just to get the word out there. And by the time it's said and done, there's going to be so many hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of these CVT guitar lesson bundles available for you. You pay $150, what is that, a savings of $600? No joke. That's the reality of it. And these CVT guitar lessons started by you guys hitting me up about them when I first opened my channel. And after receiving enough emails about them, I'm like, okay, I'm just going to do this. And it requires a lot of time. An average song with a solo is 4 to 5 hours for the whole process. Really a little more if you're counting all the upload and edit time, which I don't count all that. So anyways, that's about it. Be watching. Like I said, share these stuff and subscribe to this channel so you'll be notified of all this stuff. I'm going to keep you updated as I progress more in this. We still got a few weeks before December hits. So don't get sick of watching these. Just watch them though, because I will probably have new information as time goes on. And if you have ideas for me on where to set them up, I'm open to that too. Email me rockandguitarlessons@hotmail.com and maybe how to set up a way where you can just click on it and make payment. It's kind of new territory for me, setting it up that way, but we're going to get there. All right, I appreciate each and every one of you guys. I hope you're doing awesome. Until next time, I'm Mike Gross. Keep rocking.